As far as when there needs to be someone kicked, just, yep.
Hello, guys.
Yo, hey, what's up, Soul? Feel better, bitch?
Yeah, I don't think so. Did you get kicked? Or what happened?
Yeah, I'm sitting in the lobby. I'm used to it. I love the lobby.
Let's please.
Yeah, get to see all the noobs talk.
So, Soul, I'm recording, bro. Are you recording?
Kind of, yeah, but still on the laptop, and the quality usually is not so good, so probably not going to upload.
I'll upload mine as long as it goes.
Are you recording or streaming?
Recording. Oh. So, I just got in. Give me the update, Soul. What I missed the first two games?
So, first game... weapon and energy doubled Tiger with like I think two sets of engineers and two disruptors. KO'd him but didn't kill him, and then Top Rush sent all his stuff to energy, killed energy, sent all the stuff that was left to Weapon X, killed him too, and Tiger survived with one RPG.
Oh, and so the game after win. That,
yeah, they got the win. The game after that, Tiger and Top Rush, as always, from left side, they doubled bottom right. With six Titans from Top Rush and two Diss from Tiger. The MK from bottom left didn't come because it was slowed, but the attack was enough to kill Energy. In the meantime, Weapon X KO'd bottom left with engineers and, I don't know, infantry, I think.
Build a CC in him?
No, I think he just engineered his war and had like a couple of infantry on his construction yard, and Top Rush was focused on attacking bottom right. Yeah, and then Tiger just sent all out to Mola, killed him. And Energy and Energy was killed as well, but Top Rush I think survived with one ref. So both wins with one building left. But that's usually how the games go between the Germans and Mola.
So I was typing something. How did that second game finish? Was it a wash?
It was a win for the Germans again.
Wow. Energy and Mola are both in their strong spots. Got to deal with all this infantry, so that's not good.
Okay, Mola sold his refinery. Interesting.
More imp and more money, I guess. So he's screwed, and he's going to be mad and slowed. Von Ryan's rich, but ooh, but Von Ryan's going 6 ref.
Tough. And bottom left already making a disruptor, so this is going to be interesting.
3 ref is a 6 ref killer. Base under attack. Especially when he doesn't have top right's gonna have disser soon too. Oh, he's just teched again.
Base under attack. He's making a power plant now, he doesn't even have a war factory. But he's probably making RPGs and engineers. He has to know disruptors are coming, right?
I don't think bottom left was scouting. No, he should probably cancel the war factory.
Oh yeah, he's dead. Interesting.
Interesting.
Oh my god, he's not making an engineer.
Oh.
I think he could have saved it if he had just made two engineers as fast as possible.
I don't think he knew that this was coming fast. 6 ref is too ambitious. Especially if you're not pressuring your guy. So just
top left is dead as well. Oh my god.
Oh.
Yeah.
Base under attack.
Where's your... Laser
shooting
the
APC
enough
These games never go long. They always do all-in strategies. I don't know. I'm not such a big fan.
So, right side's gonna win.
I don't know. Top right has 4 harvesters, so does bottom left. Yeah. Yeah, bottom right has infantry, right?
Top left has MK. Our bombs are big top left. Bryce probably getting MK. Bryce got his hurt disser and his. Shoot the dismount through the buildings because they'll like those dismount will blow up that ref.
Yeah. It's enough, I think.
Hey, you guys want an update from the lobby?
Yeah, what's going on? Who's winning?
So it looks like one noob lost against another noob on Giants, and they're gonna rematch.
Oh. Bottom left is worse, right. Is War Factory.
Alright, back to Bacardi in the game.
Bomb left lost his War Factory.
Yeah, I think he's not trying to defend him anymore. I think he just wants to kill bottom right. He knows he lost, probably. At least that's what I would do. I just kill bottom right and surrender. Maybe. With all these half bombs, yeah.
Face under attack.
Oh, yeah.
Left base just off fire. It's all about this game. Just shoot through on Dismin.
Oh no! Shoot the engineer. One disc. That's a star disc, man, now, right? Or not?
No.
Can we not see it?
I don't think it's an upgraded map.
Wow, on the regular maps, a disc man doesn't get a star? Doesn't even get stripes from killing an MK?
Alright, it's a wash.
Yeah.
Well, now we're just sitting here for no reason, huh?
Yeah, but top right is getting too far ahead.
There's no chance.
He's already making a spell.
Okay, KM with the bombers. Course Maker is definitely not a fan of the fast game.
Yeah, he agrees with me.
It's the only way I've ever beat Course Maker. Life. He's bombing. Oh yeah, he's bombing.
Oh man,
packet lost.
What happened there?